If you're an EDU or business app user, you'll see the option to require those in your domain to log in to view the form, or you may also automatically collect their usernames. If you're using a standard Gmail account at gmail.com, you won't see these options. However, within a domain, there are times where you just want to survey your staff or your students. If you're giving a quiz, or you're going to want to make sure you have the proper email address to reply to, you want to automatically collect the respondent's username. These two features are often used in apps domains. However, even in an apps domain, there are times where you want to survey the public, or you want to survey customers. So you want to leave both of these boxes unchecked so anyone can access the form. Go ahead and make the appropriate changes, depending on whether you're using a domain account or a Gmail account.